The natives called them buffalo soldiers. The name was synonymous with black cavalry, which after the Civil War fought on the side of the United States on the military conflict that came to be known as the Indian Wars. Elijah Cox, a well-known black fiddler in Gonzales County, Texas, was a wounded veteran in combat with the Apache and the Comanche. Another veteran of the Indian Wars was a black fiddler named Louis Southworth, born in 1830, either in Tennessee or Kentucky.